Senator, there are a lot of people, lawyers right now, that are rolling their eyes at what you're saying, because this percolation has been going on for 10 years.
That's not unusual. And remember, my career was litigating before the Supreme Court. So actually, this is not an uncommon thing. I recognize that's not what you do, but the court denies service.
Wait, I don't need you to lecture me on what the Supreme Court does and what it doesn't do. If the Supreme Court denies cert time and time again, and they have since 2010, and they've allowed Connecticut's laws to stand in place that actually ban assault-style weapons. So right now, the court is sitting back, and they are allowing that to remain in place and allowing that. That is constitutional right now. There is not a constitutional right, and you know it. And you can talk down to me all you want to, but you know there is not a constitutional
right. Joe, who's talking down to whom? You say lawyers are rolling their eyes at me. I mean, let's just be clear.
You said this is what you do. I understand it's not what you do, Joe, but I do understand this. Even a dumb country lawyer like me understands that an AR-15 today is not recognized as a constitutional right of Americans under the Second Amendment.